Brenda, I know it's none of my business, but I'm gonna say it anyway. What? He's a hell of a guy. Whatever you've got, don't throw it away.
From where?
Beginning, middle, where we left off?
I don't know. After everything I went through, I got scared. I needed time to think things out.
So what'd you come up with?
That I missed you. That I needed you. What we've got is much more than just physical.
Bren, I'm not here because of that. I never was. I'm here because I love you.
I love you too.
Nothing happened with me and Emily. I mean, I kissed her. But that's it.
Dylan, you were right. It's none of my business. Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything that I put you through.
Whatever it took to get you here, it was worth it.
This.
Yeah, me too.